ever dreamed you could turn back time, put life in rewind. What would you find in all of your yesterdays? As for me, memories so far in my past, I wish I could take back. Does the haunting last now that I've changed my ways? Well, I thank God I'm not who I was yet. I'm not who I'm gonna be, no, no. I'm alive in the here and now, and that means hope to me. Because the sun is shining and time is flying, there's so much left I wanna say. And while life is spinning, a new beginning is just a single prayer away. I'm moving on, what's done is done. The old is gone and the new has come. It's now or never, from here to forever. I'm living in a brand new day, living in a brand new day, living in a brand new day. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. You never know, never know what lies in store. The future's an open door. So much to explore, it's gonna take a leap of faith. But day after day after day, year after year, there's no need to fear. I thank God I'm not who I was yet. I'm not who I'm gonna be, no, no. I'm alive in the here and now, and that means hope to me. Because the sun is shining and time is flying, there's so much left I wanna say. And while life is spinning, a new beginning is just a single prayer away. I'm moving on, what's done is done. The old is gone and the new has come. It's now or never, from here to forever. I'm living in a brand new day. This is my moment, this is my state of mind, yeah. So much history, yet so much to define. There's so much more, so much more than a matter of time. Because the sun is shining and time is flying, there's so much left I wanna say. And while life is spinning, a new beginning is just a single prayer away. I'm moving on, what's done is done. The old is gone and the new has come. It's now or never, from here to forever. It's now or never, from here to forever. I'm living in a brand new day, living in a brand new day, living in a brand new day, living in a brand new day.
One of my favorite places to go to was the planetarium. And the reason why I liked it is I liked to see all the plasma balls, seeing the stars, and that was probably one of my favorite memories of Boy Scouts.
I loved in second grade going to the radio station, and I got to be on air, but instead of everybody going like from the Cub Scouts, and I forget what we said, but I would always been like, after the recording, just so they could hear my voice on public radio.
Meeting the mayor at City Hall.
When we went to Wisconsin, the archery.
I like the human foosball, so you're on like a, you have to hang on to something. You can't let go of it, and then you have to move around. And you have to kick the ball into like this small goal, and then it's really hard.
Okay. The camping, because you can run around and just play like all these fun games.
I like the Pinewood Derby.
Pinewood Derby.
I like the Pinewood Toby.
Pinewood Derby. You get to race your car and see how it is and how good it is.
You just get to make your car and have fun,
because it's really fun to make the cars and seeing them race.
Some of the boys had a few kind words to share about Mr. Hirsch and thank him for all the great leadership he's given them as their den leader.
He's a really nice guy.
Okay.
Me too. He's very nice.
He's nice.
And he's also sometimes
funny
and helpful.
Okay.
Yeah.
That
he leads us and takes us on amazing journeys.
He helps us a lot with all the achievements that we have to do, from going to the fire station to making our arrow of light.
Thank you, Mr. Hirsch.
Thank you, Mr. Hirsch.